Ja, hallo, willkommen zu 9-11 Operator. Wir machen heute wieder weiter mit der Karriere. Und zwar haben wir uns ja da letztens eine neue Stadt freigestaltet, Albuquerque. So. Dann schauen wir mal, Albuquerque. Starten in Mexiko. 17 Kolonisten. Wer wird benötigt? 310 Sonnentage. Okay. Na gut. Jo, wir werden auf normal hochen. Schauen wir mal. Werden wir eher mehr Polizei brauchen. Das werden wir dann schon sehen. So, was haben wir da? 1, 2, 3, 3, 2 plus. Kommt man noch an Streifung, haben wir. Das ist mir kein Geld. Feuerwehr hätten wir noch. Machen wir gleich ein neues Team. Fahrzeuge. So. Belegschaft. Gehen wir da rein. Achso, jetzt habe ich nicht geschaut, bin erfahren. Der hat 88, 88. Eigentlich Wurst. Gut. Wir haben da 2000, da gibt es einmal gar nichts. Ein Equipment haben wir noch zwei Pistolen, die haben wir alle. Dann fahren, fahren, fahren. Gehen wir den nochmal raus, gehen wir hier mal rein. Gehen wir den da her. Dann eigentlich eh alle vorne, gehen wir sie noch da dazu. Erste Hilfe. Gehen wir den noch da dazu. Den noch da dazu. Dann einmal Pistole. Zweimal Pistole. Fangen wir mit dem ersten Wagen an. Die können wir mit Diste dazu. Da fangen wir mit dem ersten Wagen einfach einmal an. Na, da gehen wir es einmal jeden vor, würde ich sagen. Dann haben wir mal die Sendung starten und schauen wir mal. Ja. Gut, Krankenhäuser. Ja. Passt. Eine Polizei gehen wir da mal, eine gehen wir da mal, eine gehen wir da mal. Da bist du mal in der Mitte. Ja, das ist dann noch da rauf. Oder eher da oben. Schicht beginnen.
What are the orders? I copy going there.
Den Lemotor, das dürfte nicht so das Problem sein.
Reporting. I copy going there.
113 Lieutenant, I'm just at 10-11 on 116 construction.
If there's any FTO or recruit. 911, what's your emergency?
Hi, there's an unconscious man here.
Where are you calling from?
Around.
breathing.
Wait a second. Oh, God. He's not breathing.
Is there anything in his mouth that's blocking his airway?
Well, his tongue looks like it's swollen.
Put one hand on his chin and your other hand on his forehead and gently tilt his head backwards. That should open his airway. Do you know how to perform CPR?
Yes, I'm on it.
Great. Continue until the ambulance arrives.
Hurry!
If there's any FTO or crew check on turning, give us an experience. One.
Ready for the next case. We are ready. Affirmative.
Injured
on reporting. Affirmative. What are the orders? Affirmative. Standing by. Reporting right away. We are ready. Ready. I copy. Going there. Reporting. Reporting. 10-4.
911, what's your emergency?
Oh my God!
Oh my
God!
What's the address you're calling from? Sir, what's happening there?
My daughter!
What happened to your daughter, sir?
Why did you do that? My little girl. Oh, I just found her. She's dead.
Okay, sir, we're gonna get ambulance on the way. Have you checked her pulse? Is her body completely cold?
My baby.
Do you know what happened to her?
Drugs. There are syringes all around her. Someone gave her drugs. Now she's dead.
I'll send a patrol there. Please stay where you are and try not to move or touch anything.
Okay.
You got any FTOs with a PPO in 12?
Within the area situation, I'm going to go and clean out the everything. And over control, by the way.
Injured on board. Reporting. I copy. Going there. Going there.
2247 West Monroe.
Waiting for order. Understood. Case solved. Case resolved.
If there's any FTO or crew check on turning.
I'm listening. Heading over there.
Na ja, es geht ja dabei.
911, what's your emergency?
My car was stolen.
And where did this happen?
In front of a shopping mall.
What's the address of where this happened, sir?
It happened at...
When was your car stolen?
I don't know. I left my car about an hour ago.
Sir, are you sure you didn't park your car in, a no parking zone, or somebody's driveway, or maybe a bus stop?
I'm sure I didn't. It was a normal parking place.
Maybe you left your car somewhere else, sir.
I don't think so. No, wait. How could I forget that? It was a wrong row. Sorry.
No problem, sir. Everyone makes mistakes. But next time, before you call 911, check twice to make sure it's really necessary, okay?
Thank you. Goodbye.
Yeah, that's a good sign. So, schon was. Wie ist denn
die Orders?
Bei der Hanna vielleicht?
Das
kommt wieder bei raus. Was ist dabei bei dem Zug? Jetzt wird uns vielleicht die Reitung ein bisschen weiter drauf stehen, hä? Alles anständig. Reporting. What's the sweat team?
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, hello. I don't really know how to say it, but.
Yeah, also damit.
I think my husband's a cook.
I'm sorry, what do you mean, man?
I mean, I think he makes drugs.
Ah. Alright, why do you think so?
Well, I found weird containers filled with some stuff in our cellar, and they stink pretty bad. I have no idea what it is. My husband's a chemist, but why would he need that?
That's not enough evidence, man.
But he's in touch with some kid, I guess his former student. I think the police used to keep an eye on him. I'm not sure, but it might have been connected to drugs.
Why do you call 911 on your husband?
We don't get along well, and I feel like my home is being observed lately. Some shady guy started to wander around in our neighborhood. I'm scared. I need to protect my son.
In that case, you should go to the nearest police station and talk to an officer there. Bring some photos of the labels that are on the containers, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
I'll wait for an allocation on the 77 ID.
If there's any FTO or crew for that gun, turn it.
Waiting for orders. Understood. What are the orders? Affirmative. Case solved. I'm listening. Heading over there.
You got any FTOs
with... We are ready. We are ready. 10-4.
On my way. 911, what's your emergency?
You have to help her. She says her chest feels like it's being crushed and she can't breathe. Is she having a heart attack?
Where did it happen?
On a street.
Could you give me an address? What exactly was she doing?
I don't know. Walking? Nothing special, I guess.
Does she have any tight clothing? If so, you might have to loosen it a bit.
Okay, I'll unbutton her shirt. Okay, done.
What is she doing right now? Is she standing? Is she sitting? Is she lying down?
She's standing.
Help her assume the tripod position. She should sit or stand leaning forward, and then support her upper body with her hands on her knees.
Okay, that sounds complicated, but we'll try to do that. Okay, bend over and put your hands on your knees, okay? That'll help you breathe, please. Done. What's next?
Does she take any medication? Does she have any chronic illnesses? Wait for the ambulance. It's on the way.
Okay. Yeah, I'll wait with her. Bye.
1125, can you go to the radio room?
113, Lieutenant.
Got injured. Going to hospital.
1125, can you go to the radio room?
1384.
I'm listening. Understood.
If there's any FTO or crew for that gun, turn it. Give us some experience.
Waiting for instructions.
Case
on my way.
Wait
for an allocation on the 77 ID.
I'm
911, what's your emergency? If you can't talk, please press any digit on your phone, okay? All right, please press the button once if you're in a hostage situation and can't talk. Okay, I want you to press the button on your phone for each person there who's threatening you. Do they have any weapons? Press once for yes, twice for no. Is this a terrorist attack? Press once for yes, twice for no. All right, we have your location. Is it... For your own safety, we should hang up. Please turn off your phone or put it in silent mode so they can't hear it. Remain calm and wait for the police to get there.
We're done here. Reporting. 10-4. We are ready. 10-4. Waiting for orders. Heading over there.
113, Lieutenant. If there's any FTO order, crew for that gunfire.
We are ready. Affirmative.
Waiting for instructions. On my way.
We are ready.
Requesting support.
Affirmative.
Shots fired. Requesting backup.
So, 911, what's your emergency?
I want to report a fire.
Where are you, sir?
In front of...
So what's on fire?
I guess it's a living room.
I need you to be more specific, sir. Is the room in a house or an apartment?
It's situated in an apartment building.
You're not inside, are you?
No, I saw the fire through a window.
Do you know if there's anyone inside?
Maybe. Somebody might be there. I see lights on in other rooms.
All right, so how big is the fire?
Pretty big. The flames are shooting up 10, maybe 15 feet.
The fire department is on the way.
Okay.
Waiting for instructions. Heading over there.
Injured on board.
Reporting. On my way.
Injured on board. Reporting.
If there's any FTO or...
Affirmative.
Injured on board.
Reporting.
11:25.
Waiting for orders. Right away.
Reporting. Waiting for instructions. On my way.
If there's any FTO order, crew for that gun turning.
Reporting. Heading over there.
I'm listening.
Heading over there.
If there's any FTO order, crew for that gun turning. If there's any FTO or crew for
Okay, gun turning. Give us some experience.
Second. Na? War aber eher relativ ruhige Schicht. Schauen wir mal. Gelöst. Chemische Gefahr für Feuer. Verletzt. Was haben wir gekriegt? 52.000. Das ist okay. So, wir sind verletzt erst. 53.000 haben wir. Kosten 2000 kriegt man noch an. Ich würde sagen, wir lassen das dabei noch einmal. Probieren wir mal, dass wir noch eine Schicht durchbringen. So. Mal schauen, da haben wir noch einen, das ist was, wir müssen immer mit der Oberdome. Eventuell kann man sich noch Retox abkaufen. Da hätten wir zumindest das Personal da. Ist aber dabei eigentlich kaum, muss man sagen. 1, 2, 3, 4. Schwierig, schwierig, schwierig. Lassen wir es einmal so und wir machen beim nächsten Mal dann weiter. Schauen wir vielleicht, kaufen wir wirklich noch Rettungsopter. Deswegen, schönen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Für dich.